English dominated moguls in the early 1980s, winning 21 World Cup events and capturing four overall World Cup titles from 1980 to 1984. Skiing magazine called her the greatest female mogul skier alive. A gifted athlete who trained hard and performed best under pressure. Hill had a pure love of the sport, all with one greater goal in mind. Seeing mogul skiing one day included in the Olympics, which happened in 1992, 6 years after she retired. Growing up with five siblings in Vermont, English tagged along the older kids on the slopes of Smuggler's Notch, shadowing the Cochran kids, Barbara Ann, Marilyn, Bobby, and Lindy. In the early years of mogul skiing, she competed professionally and banked some big checks, winning regularly. With the launch of the World Cup Freestyle Tour in 1980 and the promise of Olympic inclusion ahead, English and other pros regained their amateur status and committed themselves to the World Cup Tour. English's natural affinity for mogul skiing set her apart. Video of her early 1980s technique is textbook, a technically perfect attack on the bumps. 1984 was English's best season. She won 8 of 11 events. Captured her fourth World Cup mogul title, she was named USSA Athlete of the Year, American Express Athlete of the Year, and she was voted Sportswoman of the Year by the U.S. Sportscasters. While competing on the World Cup, English was also a student and athlete at the University of Vermont, where amazingly, she set season and career records for goal scoring in women's soccer. Though English missed the Olympics, she has no regrets. I wouldn't trade my experience for anything. She reveled in the camaraderie of the tour back then, when competitors traveled together and always helped each other out. Hillary and her husband Steve live in Stowe in Ottawa, Ontario, and have three daughters, Ulla, Tegan, and Galen. After being diagnosed with cancer 9 years ago, Hillary established an outdoor adventure program for pediatric patients with childhood diseases called Kids on Top. For her dominance of early World Cup mogul competition and her Olympic vision, Hillary English earns induction into the U.S. Ski and Snowboard Hall of Fame.